joined by Dondre Bowsley of Notre Dame as the Titans prevail in a 3A semifinal over Murrieta Mesa, 85-68. Dondre, you were part of a team that fell in the semifinals last year. How does this feel? How does redemption feel?
It feels great. We knew we've been waiting for 12 months. Like Coach said, we waited for 12 months to get back to this point, and it just feels good to come out with the win.
You guys in the playoffs have had a habit of people hanging around for a half or two and a half quarters and then pulling away. What's been the catalyst for the ability to run away from good, solid teams like Murrieta Mesa tonight?
We've been practicing. We've been watching film. We watched film a lot more this year. We came prepared for the game. So Coach had us ready. We got put in the position to be successful.
Talk about the difference between this group that made it to the semis last year and fell, and this year's group that made it. What's the biggest difference?
We got two more transfers. We got Pierce and Anton, and they're great. And we still got Ant, and we have a whole bunch of other role players that help us out. So we just wanted it more this year. They didn't come in. We've been playing with them for so many years. We just all gelled together. We're ready for this.
How important was the start of this game for you? I believe you had 13 points by halftime.
It was important to get off. We started off fast. We came out of the game early. And second half will be ours.
All right. Good luck next week, Dondre.
Thank you.